Good news, bad news, folks. Good news, OG Spider-Man looks to be finally back to his senses, free of that black suit. Bad news, same reports that whatever that black suit was may now be spreading through parts of the city. Too connected? Maybe. Right now isn't the time for speculation. It's the time for action. We're getting scattered reports of folks going missing. Our favorite subway worker, Dennis, is running a database of missing persons. Check the description for details. Let's crowdsource this, everyone. Get as much data in there as we can. We can't leave the protection of New York just to the Spider-Man anymore. Let's be heroes.
Get away from them! Attacked by symbiotes! You want some company?
Why not?
It's her, all right.
What?
Huh. That's the flock.
I need your help, Spider-Man. I'm finally going on an adventure. But I want to set my birds free first. Let them see the world outside this city.
NYC is the best place in the world for pigeons,
Can you take them up north for me? Somewhere peaceful?
But... they need you, Howard.
It's their time. Try a whistle.
Let's stay by the water. I'll think of a spot soon. Battery Park. You can poop on anything and anyone there. Nothing you all haven't seen before, though. We'll keep going. Up at the Brooklyn Bridge. Y'all filling our web wings?
Hey there. Did you find a place for my babies to be free?
Thought of a place over in Queens. My mom showed it to me when I was little. Lots of nature and space for Pidgey and friends.
That sounds nice. Thanks. Not many folks have been kind to me in my life.
Anytime, Howard. It's a new borough, but it's still close enough for you to visit. I'll get these birds settled and be right back. Howard?
Easy when the birds leave the nest.
Oh. Howard?
Oh, hey, Spider-Man.
Sorry. Howard was a friend.
Take all the time you need. If it helps, it looked like he was at peace.
It does. He's on a new adventure now. And his wife's with him.
Folks, you're not going to believe this, but as always here, it is absolute truth. Gooey black monsters have begun popping up around the city. I repeat, monsters are in our city, propagating and disseminating to ends unknown. We've heard numerous accounts of missing persons, families torn apart, friends and loved ones mysteriously disappearing. but now believe we can shed some light on the culprits. These vile creatures appear to be...
Thanks for the assist, Spider-Man!
They keep coming!